All right. We close.
Old ass. Plug in here.
Cold, man. It's fucking cold. What are we doing right now? Classics.
Five boxes of classics.
Won't do it then. All right. Come on, Chuck, man. I've been busy, Rara. I've been busy. It has been a... Well, yeah, I'm still only partially back. Mentally, not... Well, I'm here mentally and physically. What am I talking about? Talking crapola. How have you been doing? Get to work. Let's get to the job that I've been given. Yeah, I figure it's going to be probably a little bit slow this evening with all that business. So, I mean, I've got eBay at 7, 8, 9, and 10, and we'll probably be gone shortly after that if I had to guess. I got nobody to watch it with, so I won't be watching it myself. But I mean, I'm sure I will hear all about it. Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It is time to do the Panini Classics Football 2017 Half Case 5 Box Break number 3. Come forth. Here's our boxes over here. Let's see what we got. Do you put any money on the fight, rah-rah? Or is it strictly just entertainment for you? Yeah. Like, if it was free, I would watch it all day long, but I'm not gonna give the satisfaction of payment. Well, dude, I mean, I think everybody threw money on McGregor just because the payout is so high, you know? But I mean, really, it's not. I mean, I guess you love to think it's like the underdog has a chance, but come on, man. I don't think he has a chance. I mean, I could be wrong. I don't know. I'm not a professional, but I feel like he's almost got as good a chance as, like, you know, having a swim off with Michael Phelps or something. You know, like, I'm sure that he knows how to swim. So why not just, you know, go ahead and go up against the best swimmer that's alive today? But fighter's chance, as they say. Who knows? That's, yeah, exactly. I mean, he technically can connect one. And one is all it takes. All right, what do we got going on here? Classics. Let's get comfortable and get settled and roll through these. Keenan Allen, 47 out of 50. That is Chargers. Randy Moss for the Vikings, Raiders, and Patriots. That's going to have to be randomed. What is that? 18 out of 25. Timeless tribute, Demaryius Thomas. Broncos, idolized Bears and Chiefs. That's going to have to be random. Yeah, that's like, I mean, that I worried, I mean, about stamina. You know, like, because he's going to have to be very active for a lot of time. And I feel like you've probably got a good chance of burning out, you know, relatively quickly. Steve Grogan for the Bills, 45 out of 299. Mariota, sepia black and white version. It's not terrible. Yeah, I honestly do not watch boxing that much. We got a redemption. Dear Valued Collector, congratulations on your Adam Vinatieri buyback. That is an interesting card. Interesting. I'm curious about, like, what kind of value there is in such a thing. I mean, it is a buyback. It is Vinatieri. I have to double check what team that is going to. We've got a Packers and Lions random. Well, Steelers, never mind. That's straight action. I don't know. I'm sure it'll be on YouTube, you know, 2 minutes after the fight's over. I'll watch the highlights. Darius Stewart, 274 to 299. Yeah, my wife should be home by the time I get home. Mercifully. /151 out of /299, Russell Wilson. Yeah, you know, the only thing is I have been on said links. For fights like these, like so many people hit the free link, you know, or like the pirated link, that it becomes almost unwatchable. Classic materials. Two color, 42 out of 50, Bo Jackson, Raiders. Because I tried to watch like the last Ronda Rousey fight, and it was like the buffering and stuttering, it just made it straight unwatchable. Packers and Bears, random. Okay. Let's clean this up. Ever so slightly. We got 10 whole football cards in here. Yeah, I wonder if they have like a final number of how many. People have ordered it. If there's like a running tally somewhere that you can see. Oh yeah, I mean, I'm talking like I want to see like a counter that like ticks up. Yeah, dude, that I bet that thing probably won't start until 1 o'clock. I mean. It's ridiculous. 150 out of 299, Barry Sanders, Lions, Patriots and Colts. Random. We've got a Rams, Giants, Cardinals. Kurt Warner. It's going to be random. Stacey Coley, 20 out of 299. Starts at 9. Oh, I'm imagining there's going to be several undercards. Defensive end, 24 out of 199, Jordan Willis. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't even matter. If every single one of the undercards are like a one-punch knockout, there'll still be so much commentary and stuff that they won't start it till midnight. 8 out of 99, Derek Carr, Timeless Tribute. A Broncos, Ravens, random. John Elway, class of, what is it? 2004, 143 out of 299, Swatchery. Nice. Yeah, no more black box fun. Now you gotta use the internet and go some weird Serbian website. 3 out of 299, Cameron Wake. We'll tell you this card was damaged in production. Not in shipment of Greg Olson, Sepia. /76/299, Brandon Marshall, Jets. Oh, dude, I'm not even gonna talk about the creepiness of my weirdness with how I used to do, like, the, you know, like, pay-per-view box stuff, like tricks and weirdness that you could watch stuff for like 3 minutes before we shut off. Kurt Warner, another Kurt Warner triple. Big B, how are you doing today? Lovely, I hope. Excellent news. God, just tired. My wife has been ill for the past basically a week. It's been a wee bit stressful, but she's there. Letting her go home from hospital today, so that's nice. She should be home by the time I get there. Nah, she's all right now. I mean, they have contained whatever. It was never diagnosed as anything like in particular. Just migraine that caused nausea that caused dehydration that did not get any better because she couldn't drink or eat anything, and just a circle of hellishness. So I think she got like 8 or 9 bags of fluid by the time it was all said and done. And is that, I mean, keeping down like liquid stuff. So that's all right. We got a Vikings and Lions, Randa. Yeah, they've been pumping out with some stuff, Zofran. It's like for nausea. She's taking home some of that. Melvin Gordon to $299. I mean, I stayed with her as much as humanly possible. Jesse was an absolute godsend, taking care of a bunch of time. Another Keekly Sepia. So I owe Jesse big time for helping a brother out with that. Dude, he's Big B. By all accounts, he's been doing like very well. 52 out of 99, Cam Newton. Another Packers, Bears, random. I mean, dude, I don't know how he did it, but he sold that to NT break. So whatever. If he took care of that, he took care of it. Elijah Hood to $299. Oh, okay. That's, yeah. I'll have to have a discussion with him about that. Panthers Texans combination card. Kevin Green, JJ Watt. That will be randomed. And our autograph card is 15 out of 25. A Conley. He played for the Ohio State Buckeyes. Who he plays for currently? I don't know. Find out. Uh, 33 out of 50, Ken Stabler. Another triple. This time, Brett Favre, Packers, Jets, Vikings. And Swatchery for Emmett Smith, 105 out of 299. Dallas Cowboys, go Gators. We have done something very bold, and if anybody's interested for later, we full case of Gala. Please. Manning and Manning. Dual random. Ooh, Rodgers and Sue. That's a random. $299, Deion Sanders. But for the Falcons. Always weird to me. Always weird to me. I don't know, dude. As much as he's been working lately, I don't know how he even has time to get with the ladies. Come on. Come on. He also said that he could run a 4.640 too, didn't he? So his word not exactly not exactly as strong as maybe it should be. Well, rah-rah, pimp, Big B. I mean, you know, I don't think you've ever met him, but rah-rah straight pimping. Like him, that's a legitimate, that's a preference for rah-rah. I mean, it's not, rah-rah is not desperate for the ladies. Let me just put it that way after meeting him. Alrighty, what do we got? Clash is Farvin Urlachers. What's Urlacher up to these days, I wonder? Clash is Brady and Sherman. We'll random that one too. We got a lot of randoms to take care of today. Maybe I should do them all individually. 269 out of 299, but. Vikings and Lions, Tarkenton, Stafford. A weird Stafford. Tampa Bay Buccaneers, 99 out of 199, Jeremy McNichols. Autographed card. $94 out of $299, Doug Flutie. Oh, idolized Kevin Green and JJ Watt. That's random. $7 out of $50, Tankersley. Another Keekly Sepia. That's Either it's not a sepia, and I'm just a lunatic, or there are a whole bunch of those in here. It's a Keekly hot box. Or black and white, or whatever you want to call it. Supposedly a short print. Aaron Rodgers and Sue clashing. $2 out of $2.99, Mike Evans, Buccaneers. You know, I made a huge mistake. I took part in the Rip City Cards Fantasy League that we're doing. 6 out of 10, Ricky Williams for the Saints. And I'm already, like, hyper-obsessing over stuff. Idolized Green Watt. A career colors for the Favre again. The Bus Classic Materials, 13 out of 299. Okay. And got one more to do. Let's take this over chin. Let's get this fat stack of blanks out the way. What's up, Sports Card Freak 305? How are you doing? Nice. Giancarlo, I'm going to hit like another three in this game. What's up, Mr. Dude? How are you doing? Oh my god, a blank card. Career colors, Bettis. This only goes Rams and Steelers. Okay, we'll do that one that way. Since there's only two, yeah, we can still do it. We can still do it that way. It's Colts. Harrison and Marvin Harrison and T.Y. Hilton. Use your words. Use your words. Are you... See, I don't even know exactly how far, like, from the coast you are, Mr. Dude, but are you getting a... Are you getting a beating from it? 273 to 299, Golf. Niners, Sea Chickens, Lot and Chancellor. Clashes, Russell Wilson, Malcolm Butler. Flashback Fabrics, 269 out of 399, Sam Bradford. Yeah, dude, that thing looked big, that storm. So, I mean, I'm not surprised that you're getting action from it. God, hurricanes suck. I've been through a handful here, and I'm not a fan. 37 out of 99, Ed Reed. To be completely honest with you, not a fan. Ooh. Nice, nice autograph card. 5 out of 15, Deshaun Watson. Third of an eBay 101. Nice card. Booyakasha. There's a lot of cards, but there's a lot of goodness. I mean, it's all the Swatch stuff is almost all like Hall of Fame guys. Bettis again for Rams and Steelers. I don't even know who's got the Texans. $152/299, Nathan Peterman. Wentz, Sepia. Yeah, you got to know how to roll with all that. It's just a pain in the ass, like the preparation and everything. Okay. I'll do the random first, then we'll do a little recap. This is what we're going to do for all of these. All right, there is a left and a right for all of them. Left and a right for all of them. So we're going to make it simple. One die roll. Left-hand side, odd. Right-hand side, even. Left-hand side, odd. Right-hand side, even. Get a six is even is going to the right-hand side teams. So, for instance, this would be the Steelers. This would be the Patriots. Now, for the triples, I will go to random.org for that. We're just going to do it similarly. Let me write that down first. Yeah, God, it has been forever since Miami's been hit. You know, I don't even want to think. Like, I mean, everybody's saying like, oh, we're due, but I don't want that. All right, let me look at one thing real quick here. There's a Favre. Oh, I just missed it. I was going to say if there was like three of the Favres, and I'd just give them each individually out to each team, but. Okay. So we're going to do two dice this time. Four is going to be our random number. I'm not going to show you what I did there. All right, so right, center, or left, it will apply to all of the cards. Four times. All right, going to all of the left-hand side. So, for instance, this would be Packers. This would be Packers as well. Quick recap of our autographs. Well, all of it. A Bradford to $3.99. A Bettis to $2.99. A Emmett Smith to $2.99. A John Elway to $2.99. A Bo Jackson to 52 color. And then autographs of super fancy, nicest one. 5/15 for Deshaun Watson. A McNichols to $199, a Conley to $25, another nice low number. Willis to $199, and a buyback for Vinatieri. Vinatieri, I got to check the checklist, but make sure that gets to the right person. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you. Yes, I'm trying to think. Like the last one that was really bad, I was living on the beach at the time, And I think I was out of power for like 6 days. Yeah, I was saying when I pulled it, Mr. Dew, I was very interested like in the value of things. Because it's a buyback on top of everything else. And a Vinatieri, which is, I mean, if you're gonna get a kicker card, that's the one you're gonna want to get. Yeah, my father-in-law was here for Andrew, and I mean, he still talks about that. Personally, can I help you with that, Big B? I'd like to be able to help you. Alright, let me put this up. Yeah, and his plays like wasn't even. They didn't get as much damage as a lot of places did. Andrew wise, what we're talking about. All right, well, we've got 15 minutes. I'm going to pull the next report to do the elite. Thank you. Does anybody know, like, if I were to want to do something nice for Jesse, what, anybody got any ideas? A skinny hooker. Yeah, well, there's a strip club down the street, I guess. It's got to be cheaper than a stripper, though, because that's too much. What's up, JV Sports Cards? How you doing? Work on a Saturday? That sucks. All right, let me see. I did put another I don't know. Oh, this is pissing me off. I changed my password in Google Chrome for something, but Google Chrome don't want to update it, and now I can't. Oh, there it is. There it is. Save that bitch. So there's new. Yeah, I could get him a Cutler jersey. I hear he's a huge Cutler fan, right? Well, Chrome half. We lost the Dodgers, at least. So we're back down to 19 there. Yeah, I don't know. I have to think about it, but I definitely have to do something something nice for him, for helping my ass out. Oh, that would be special. Sign my my PSA cardboard Jesus card, and well, I don't know, because I think all he smokes is blunts. Like, I don't even think that he deals in the betterness that is a bong. Like, it, which is to me, like, a little bit mind blowing. You got access to a bong. Why are you gonna smoke a blunt instead of a bong? It's you're saving an insane amount of weed by doing it bong style, and you're getting better action out of it. I don't get the appeal of the blunt. Alright, let's pull this next report.
Residential area.
No, I know he hates color. I know he hates color. So I'm not going to do that to him. I don't know. I mean, jersey's not a bad idea because he was like, he was stupid excited about the, like getting that Topps jersey. That's not a bad idea, Mr. Dude. That's not a bad idea at all. I do personally prefer thing like, you know, gifts that are, you know, that are you that you're gonna use. You know, practical stuff. Hell, can you use like fancier cigars for that purpose, or is that just ridiculous? I'm gonna write this down. Dutch Master Box. All right, it's an idea. Okay, see, I'm not wasteful like that. Oh, well, Costco, that's actually perfect, because I have to go to Costco soon anyway. Flavored or not sports card free? Because I feel like you probably more in touch with Uncle Jesse on that. The grape, so it shall be done. Wait, you know, at Costco, I've never... Where the hell do you buy them at Costco? I'll find it. I figure it out. I'm a resourceful son of a bitch. Oh, there's a cage. Okay, so I gotta ask somebody for it. I just got to ask. And I get a hot dog while I'm at it. Which is like a win-win. Oh, dude, I mean, I'm not a huge fan of their pizza. I'm gonna be straight about it. It might be a unpopular opinion, but those hot dogs, dude, for $1.50 for that thing and a drink, come on, that's worth the membership itself. I've never had the frozen yogurt. Never had it. Carolina Reapers for reals, though? Oh, my God. I mean, the thing is, I would eat it just because that's the one, I mean, that is the one thing that, like, pains me is that I cannot grow plants for shit. My dad had a green thumb, a magical touch. He had kept a garden, like, his entire life. Like, just whatever you wanted, he had. I cannot grow for shit. I've tried, you know, like, backyard stuff and just mess. Rara, have a good one. Enjoy the fight. Oh, that Costco chicken is stupid. I tear that up. I thought I turned that tiny URL business off. The chick, I mean, it's a rotisserie chicken. I mean, you shred it and destroy it. I mean, it's basically what it boils down to. Even I don't know if you're a fan of shepherd's pie, but they have like a shepherd's pie there too. You gotta cook it when you get home, but it is excellent. I'm just gonna go eat there, I guess. Dude, that Andre Dawson Immaculate's a nice card. See, I mean, that was the other thing. My dad found out that he had diabetes. I mean, he was, like, massively overweight at one point in his life and, like, found out he got diabetes, and the doctor basically told him, like, you lose, like, weight now or you die. So he went on, like, a thing where, like, all he ate was, like, steamed vegetables. But because, like, that was so hella boring, he got into pepper sauce. And he would grow his own peppers, make, like, pepper vinegar, you know, do it up. So that's where I got, like, you know, the pepper love from, was from him. And, I mean, I love it, but just, I mean, my butt does not, is what it comes down to. I will have to try that next time, JV Sports Cards. I've seen it. I think I know what you're talking about. But I've never had it. Thank you. Alright, let's print this out. What you want? Then yes. Sign me up, please. I'll take two. I'll take that and the hot dog. And I'll bring the other, I'll bring one of them home with me. Is he the one? Is he the reason there's like two bags of Doritos here? Yeah, Mr. D, like the one that I have used in the past, I know is not a good one. Alright, let me write this down. I should have done this one already. This is Panini Classics Football 2017. Box break number three. Let me throw this on upload right quick before we get started. Oh, dude, I'm just as bad, if not worse. I'm just as bad, if not worse. It's a whole thing with me that if I don't eat during the day, I'm not hungry. But then, like, come 11 o'clock, the hunger finally hits. But if I eat breakfast, then I'm hungry, like, all day. Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do a Donruss Elite. It's a 5-box... partial case break number one. Come this way. How are you doing, Bergie? Also, I have one box of Immaculate Baseball sitting here waiting for something to happen. Do I have anybody interested in perhaps a random divisions of such a thing, an AL-NL split with an individual? It's, 235 divided by 6 or divided by 2, depending on how you want to run it. Do a number block on another one box. Well, see, the only thing is I got one guy like that's interested in either just taking the whole thing or doing like some kind of quick split of it. But if he's interested in a number block, we can try that as well, too, I suppose. What's up, MCB? Oh, did you get anything good, Bergie? What's his name? I mean, I know his name is Leighton, but to me he looks like Vince Vaughn's cousin or something. Oh, that's nice. Dude, I mean, I like the dude. He's got a lot of personality. I don't know how to say it, I'm trying to say it in a very nice way because I legitimately do like him, but he's got some spunk to him. Pro Bowl standouts, Jameis Winston. No, I mean, I don't think he's corny. Like, I mean, he's passionate about his stuff. You know, like, he definitely knows vintage. 26 out of 149, Rodney Adams, Vikings. And it looks like that Fleer break is going to go. There's only a couple of spots left in that. 431 out of 499, Jonnu Smith, Titans. .246 at .499, our Joshua Dobbs, Steelers. Damn, I want a t-shirt. I was never offered a t-shirt for all my technical support. I feel hurt now, almost. Juju! Pen pal on card autograph for the Steelers. Paxton Lynch to 149. 3 out of 25. The Bortles service starting quarterback for the Jaguars. I was told earlier today on the Twitter sphere. .15 out of .15. Arizona Cardinals, David Johnson. Nice low numbered autographed card. Zay Jones, $4.99, Bills. 77 out of 149, Quincy Wilson, Colts. Julio Jones and a Darius Stewart. We'll random that one off. Tom Brady, Matt Ryan, another random face-to-face. Mike Evans, 64 to 149, Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Jonnu Smith, 149, for the Titans again. No, I'm not. Juju Schuster-Smith. While I am incredibly racist, I don't consider, what am I even talking about? First two autos were Juju Schuster-Smith and a David Johnson to 15 for the Cardinals. The Steelers and Cardinals first two autos. And a Jameis Winston Pro Bowl materials was the other hit. Kinda. So far so good. First box looking nice. How you doing, Joy? How was a Saturday night treating you? Doing well. Getting to see some cards, which is always the most lovely, fun thing to do. Chad Kelly to $4.99. The Broncos. 8 out of 90 Eli Manning aspirations. Texans Colts random face to face. Watt and Luck. Tyreek Hill, 34 out of 99 for the Chiefs. Juju Smith-Schuster, 48 out of 81. Steelers. And a blank card. All blank cards go to me, just in case anybody was wondering. Le'Veon Bell, 12 out of 49 for the Steelers. Charles Harris, 42 out of 149 for the Dolphins. Beat Hard to $4.99 for the Niners. Pen Pal Autograph, Josh Reynolds. Rams. Bad hair day. No, Joy, they're all mine. It's part of me doing the work is I get to keep these beauts right here. We got a Devonta Freeman and Dalvin Cook. We'll random that one off. 288 out of 499, John Ross Bengals. I mean, if you're desperate, I might could find it in my heart to send you some. They are incredibly handy for both packing and note card purposes. A triple, 7 out of 15, going to the Raiders. Plunkett, Gannon, and Card. That's a nice card. That is a very nice autograph if you're a Raiders fan. I like very much. That's a fun one. I mean, even though Gannon couldn't win the Super Bowl, go Buccaneers. Still not Jadeveon Clowney to 149 Texans. Six out of 25 Jordan Reed, Redskins, go Gators. That's a nice one. I mean, I'm not a not a Raiders fan nor Raiders hater in any way, but that's kind of a cool card. And there's, we don't have to do any kind of weird random on it. Yeah, I guess if you really want, you can just cut the car off. Throw away the Gannon and Plunkett portion. I've often been a proponent of the cutting, randomable cards in half or thirds so that everybody gets something. Dude, McCaffrey is a hard one. And honestly, I haven't seen a whole bunch of Trubisky either. Like, they have been tough ones. Let's change that, shall we? Let's change that. Julio Jones, Atlanta Falcons Pro Bowl standouts. Lamar Miller /74 for the Texans. 31/99, turn of the century for the Broncos, Carlos Henderson. J.I.J. /149 Dolphins. Rodney Adams /499 for the Vikings. /34, Donnell Pumphrey for the Eagles. He's the Eagles, right? McCaffrey /499. We're getting closer. We're getting closer. We actually hit a rookie card, so we're getting closer. Elijah Hood /499. Raiders. Another random. This time Ray Lewis and Eddie George. Ravens and Titans. Evan Engram /88 for the Giants. Out of 4/149, Jamal Adams, Jets. And an Evan Engram, New York Giants football organization. Pen pal on card autograph. I very much appreciate the Elite this year went the extra mile and put one pen pal autograph in every call, in every box. Jimmy Graham and Joku. That'll be random. Devonta Freeman, 149. MCB has got auctions ending soon. End them. And again, folks, I have got an immaculate baseball box that is wants to be opened after this. Anybody interested in splitting that mofo up? Hang on 1 second. Well, I am being told via my headset that somebody has one of those Carr, Plunkett, and Gannon cards up on eBay right now listed for $470. I mean, that's absolutely insane talk, but... What's up, KG Fowler? How you doing? Why would I want to call the 5-0 two-card arsenal? We don't need to get the police involved in this. We handle this street rules. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. On a scale of 1 to 10, how old should you be to know to stay away from Penn State? You know, I didn't even look. It's... Well, you can make an offer on it. You can make an offer. Origins, I doubt it. Two-card arsenal, I doubt it. Dude, they'd probably take all. They'd probably take 150 all day long on that card. I mean, it's nice, but it's not. I mean, it's not $500 nice. I did not get to open a single box of it. Not a single box. Brian Hill at a 62 for the Falcons. Derek Carr, Elite Coverage, Duel. Raiders raking in the action today. I liked last year's Origins. I was very much a fan of. 41 out of 99, Joey Bosa, Chargers. Solomon Thomas, 499, 49ers. Pen pal autograph is James Conner, Steelers. Steelers seem to just dominate 2017 football. Matty Ice to 149. Die-cut Kaya to 24. LSU, Tyron Mathieu, and Jamal Adams. Mathieu, as I sometimes refer to him as. JC Kelly Red Sox. I will ask the guy that was interested in it if that sounds something appealing to him. 72 out of 99, 200th century, Jonathan Allen. Well, is it? Let's see. We'll be done with this break in another 10 minutes, and then I will get straight up on top of it. 393-499, Sidney Jones, Eagles. Another random, this one, Tlaib and Steve Smith, Sr. No, thank you, JC Kelly Red Sox, for being here and having interest at all. Deshaun Watson to $4.99. Out of 149, Tywan Taylor. So is everybody watching the fight tonight or no? Well, let me ask you this way. How many of you are actually going to go somewhere that the fight is actually paid for? And how many of you are going to be looking for that elusive solid feed to the fight? John Ross to 85. I don't have a fire stick though, and it's too late to go buy one. I got a brand new case of Immaculate Baseball in the store. Full case PYT, if anybody's interested. Prices have been, let's just say, heavily adjusted. And the Yankees are no longer a random. They are being sold outright because there's just not enough draw for it. But I think if you look at it, you'll be pleased with what it looks like. What's up, Black and Gold? How you doing? I'm definitely going to change my trash bag after this. We need a Kaiser. We need a McCaffrey. Get a lot of stuff out of this one. And here we go. Jarvis Landry, Dolphins to 149. Turn of the century, Malachi Dupree, 8 out of 49 for the Packers. No product, man. We've been selling through it so hard. I got definitive to put in for Wednesday, but we're transferring a bunch of product from California to here, and I'm just kind of waiting to see like about when it's going to show up. JJ Watt to 149 before I go throwing it in. But yeah, store is bare. Trubisky to 499. Die cut Jalen Ramsey to 24. Yeah, no, Cali's sending some decent stuff our way. I went through their inventory and I said, "Can I have this? Can I have that? Can I have this?" And they sent whatever they were like, "Yeah, you can have that." 51 out of 60, three color Texans, DeAndre Hopkins, Pro Bowl standout. Nice. I mean, three color to 60? That's impressive. That's impressive. David Johnson, 149. Gerald Everett, 499. Zach Cunningham, 499. Another random Von Miller, Cam Newton. Another die cut, 1 out of 24 this time. TJ Logan, Cardinals. Thirty out of 72, Carlos Hyde. All right, here's our last pen pal. What's it going to be? Come on. Be a big one. Be a big one. Mac Hollins, wide receiver, Philadelphia Eagles. Peterson and Mixon. Random and there she is. Well, the Immaculate PYT when it fills JC Kelly Red Sox. And that, like, I don't, it just went into the store hours ago, so it will honestly be probably a couple of days before it gets filled. All right, we're going to do these all the same way. We're going to roll one die. Left-hand side, odd. Right-hand side, even. Even, going to the right-hand side of those. And we'll go through a quick recap before we shut this off. Out of 60, DeAndre Hopkins, three color swatch. Derek Carr, dual. Julio Jones, Pro Bowl. Le'Veon Bell, 49. And a Jameis Winston. Autographs for Malachi Dupree to 49, a Mac Hollins pen pal at a 99, Jonathan Allen, James Conner pen pal, Evan Engram pen pal at a 99, Carlos Henderson, the very nice 7 out of 15, Plunkett, Gannon, and Carr triple, a Josh Reynolds bad hair day autograph, David Johnson to 15, nice autograph, and a Juju Smith-Schuster. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you. All right, let me clean this up. And then we will move on to, all right, the Immaculate. Were you just looking for like a division JC Kelly Red Sox fan, or like were you looking to like split like AL NL or something?
Possibly so. No.
Okay, well, that I think can definitely be done. Do you, are you okay with like a, do you want to do random divisions or do you want to do AL NL? Cuz I think the other guy is probably open to either way. Regis, you care? Do you have a preference? All right, let me put this up. Give me another trash bag. Brandon, yeah, I can take care of that for you. All right. I mean, AL NL at least splits. You know, I mean, you got good teams on both sides. Let me take care of just a handful of little things right here. Brandon, I'm gonna do that. Okay, yeah, ALNL. All right. Let me do this in order. Otherwise, I will get mildly out of control. Wait, Brandon, did you get into an eBay break? Because eBay, we actually do differently. Like, I can't... Well, the last one just uploaded. I'm going to upload the next one here in a second. Okay. Hang on a second. What did we just do? Do this a couple of different ways. All right, for the AL NL split, this you use this. Use that link. J.C. Kelly Red Sox, and what is $235 a box? So $118. $118 splits at ALNL. We'll do a random for it. We'll do prayers and all manner of things like that. Let me take care of a handful of other things. Dude, I forgot how many little bits of shit. No, okay, wait. J.C. Kelly Red Sox, actually, since it's your first time, $108. Because you get $10 off your first purchase. Sorry, I feel like I'm running around like a chicken with my head cut off. I got, like I've forgotten how this actually works. Okay. for right now. You know, all right, I need to talk to Ali about that. No, I gotta, no, forget it. Let's... forget that for right now. Is it the P2P4U, Mr. Dude? That's the one that I'm most familiar with. Gone out of Immaculate. That was quick. And Royal's gone in the Chrome half. That Chrome half, I swear to the Lord, I don't understand how that thing is not gone. Thing right quick, and that is pull the next bunch of reports. I think my wife's almost home. Wait, did you drop a link or did it disappear? Sports card freak, it should be up like now. I try and do them like right after the breaks. So I think the elite's up now. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna click it either way. I don't care. Double check it because Elite is showing. All right, JC Kelly Wrestling, I'll refund you the $10, and we'll break this thing. No, dude, I should be apologizing to you. I was dealing with some other things and not staying on top of your questions and stuff. That's all on me. But you should have the refund now. $10 first deal. Let's see what's in this Immaculate. I'll do both ALNL and the other one. Murder, Well, thank you for being, yeah, that one. I don't know. Maybe that has to. Maybe it has to be after the thing comes up. Whatever. What happens? We're both my dice set. Yeah, I'm getting ready to open something. Gotcha. Also, that's straight bullshit.
Why?
You gonna charge me $125
shipping on $40,000
card? Fuck yourself. I wouldn't buy it. Still has just out of
2.5 days left. There's only 2 BGS 10s, and that one has 3 subgrades of 10. Like the PSA 10s stop at around like 17. That one's at $40,000+.
Come on, $125 shit, but you've lost your mind. Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's we're gonna do an ALNL split of some Immaculate Baseball. Should be very exciting. Come this way. Here's our box over here. Let's see who gets what. We are gonna go 9 times. We're going to do this both names and ALNL just for fun. 9 times. Seven, eight, and the money shot 9 times. Going to put Regis on top. Yes, I mean, see, this is a little bit weird. Well, I'm gonna do it anyway. Then we'll. Seven, eight, and the money shot. AL going to Regis. NL going to John, which is odd because John is an AL fan, being a Red Sox fan, and I know having no Regis is an NL fan, being a Giants fan. So that's interesting. We do have a prayer request for this, our resident hula girl Alania, and the hamster. By all that is holy, let this box be straight fire. Amen. Amen. Come on, let's let this thing be just off the chain. All right, we'll try and keep a little bit of a. I know, isn't it? And for some reason he always wants to not repeat the last thing you say. 83 out of 99 starting off. Felix Hernandez, Seattle Mariners. 81 out of 99, Cleveland Indians, Eric Gonzalez. 1 out of 9. I am seeing 1, 2, 3, 4 color jumbo action for the Minnesota Twins, Byron Buxton. Kent, yes, the Elite should be up on YouTube already. We did finish it about 15 minutes ago. Nice Buxton patch. Acetate is next. 12 out of 15. Atlanta Braves. Two color and bat. Freddie Freeman. Dude, the acetate cards really are super, super nice. Well, how are you doing, Kent? 10 out of 49, Milwaukee Brewers. 3-color Orlando Arcia. Patches so far have been very nice in this box. Three out of 15. New York Mets, Keith Hernandez. Well, that's a nice, he's got a good signature. He has got a nice signature. Well, let's. I mean, all right. If you're running slow, we'll go back through. All right, the Hernandez 15. That's yours. That's NL. The Brewers Arcia. That's yours. The Braves Freeman. That's yours. The Twins, Buxton, that goes to Regis. Indians, that goes to Regis. And Mariners are yours. Mariners are AL. You got all the good stuff. I mean, is what it boils down to. Thank you, guys. We'll get those right out to you. Almost up to the next break. I'm not even sure what it is. Tier 1 Asia. Yeah, sorry, Kent. YouTube, for whatever reason, like the what I see and like the chat, like there is a delay to it. It's a little bit rough. All right. Give me 1 second. I'm going to grab the tier one and... All
I gotta do one other small thing real quick, and then we'll do this. That up shortly. Did I finish this one? I did. Let me get my list first. Then we'll do it. I like to keep my list all square first. Here we go, yo. Here we go. You guys ready for this? This one's gonna be fast. Tier one's a quick one. Hey everybody, cardboard Jesus, welcome. Time to do Topps Tier 1 Asia Baseball 2016 Half Case 6 Box Break. Number 1. Come this way. There's our boxes. And this one will go relatively fast. I might get all the packs out even. Be at least one red Asia auto out of this.
expecting. See what we got. Tier 1 does not like to be opened. Alright. Let's just start this way. 106 out of 299, John Lester for the Cubs. /18/25 game used George Brett Royals. Seattle Mariners, /128/299. Prime performers, Brett Boone. Obviously, as you can tell with the signature, that is Brett Boone. Clearly. And /56/299, Brandon Drury. Arizona Diamondbacks. All right. Underwhelming first box. Except for the Brett. Brett was not bad. Two color, /256/399. Carlos Beltran. What's up, Dolphin Fanatic? How you doing? /250. Felix Hernandez, Mariners. /16/299. Blue Jays, Carlos Delgado. We had some weird ones. And everybody's favorite, /82/299, Blake Sweetheart. Red Sox. Redemption, I think, in this one. Goldschmidt, /18/399. Diamondbacks, got a lot of dupery in here. A lot of dupery so far. Kyle Seager, /79/249 for the Mariners again. And more Yankees, /115/299, Ref Schneider. Come on, Tier 1, impress me. Impress me already. Make my head spin. /120/399. Chris Bryant. It is game used memorabilia. /283/299. Kettle Marte for the Mariners. Whoever got the Mariners got a deal. And whoever got the Yankees also did very well. 21/25. Clear one autograph, Don Mattingly, New York Yankees baseball organization. That's a nice card. Nice. That is a nice Mattingly. All right, you're doing better, Tier 1, but I'd like more. I would like more. Roger Clemens, 309/399. That's okay. I mean, we'll start with that. I'm impressed by this one, by this next one already. An autograph that I have always wanted to have in my collection, but as of yet, do not have one. 4 out of 25. Gold ink, Nolan Ryan. That's a nice card. That is a nice card. This is why we opened Tier 1, but it is for the Angels. For the California Angels. Mattingly and Ryan. Nice. And Colton Wong to $2.99 for the Cardinals. Can we do one better than the Ryan? One better than the Ryan. Let's try. Let's try. I think it's another shadow box. I think it's another shadow box. 5 out of 50. David Wright. 2 color. 1 color. Mets. Another Blue Jay. Roberto Alomar. Can you see what that says down there at that bottom? I think that's your best view of the Roberto Alomar. eBay 1/1 and legitimate 1/1. Blue Jays crush. I mean the Mattingly, the Nolan Ryan, the Alomar, And 2 color, 56 out of 149. It is a patch autograph for D.D. Gregorius of the Yankees. All right, Tier 1, you did all right. You did all right. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you. Nice stuff, Tier 1. Nice stuff. See, I mean, that's like, what's the one thing? Tier 1, like, can be special. It can be special. It's not always, but when it is very special. Who had, let's see. Do I know anybody that had these? The Yankees, no. Angels, no. Either way, congratulations, folks. For those that did well, congratulations. For those that did not, you've got a pack of cards headed your way, which could turn into autographs of awesomeness. Let me get this one up. That's what I have right now. I mean, it will change from time to time, but I got a deal on some soccer packs, so that's what's going for a little bit. I mean, we did some certified football for a little while. It'll change here and there. Well, dude, I mean, you know, Messi, Ronaldo, they have autographs in it. That up there. Move this out of the way, and let's. It is. It definitely is your song. Checked out. So we got a little bit of time before. Answered. So, Immaculate Baseball Full Case PYT number 4 is in the store now. Brand new, fresh, prices dropped because the Yankees have been put back in for purchase.
Music, please.
We lose the Pirates. There's a Rays and Pirates are gone in that. We're down to 18 in that Topps Chrome, which I had considered going like raw style on. Let's open a box of some paralleled fun. You want to? Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus, welcome. It's time to do this High Tech Asia Baseball Asia Edition 2016 trading cards. It includes all an exclusive Asia parallel card. Casey, how are you doing? Oh, it's a redemption. It is a redemption. So let's see. We got a Robert Stevenson, Joey Bats, Andy Pettit, Jackie Robinson, Josh Donaldson. Giancarlo Stanton to 99. And a gold Vlad Guerrero to 60. I just realized that was. And who the redemption is. Who is it? Wah, wah. Crap box. He's junk. Junk. I apologize. It's terrible. It's just a Ken Griffey Jr. Garbage. Thank you, everybody. We're going to run out to you. Damn, that's only the second Griffey I've ever hit. Maybe the third Griffey. Maybe the third. That's another one of those autographs that you want desperately, you know, to hit, but you almost never see. Or the only that you want in your collection. I know, it's, you could, it, I'm not even going to mail it out. I mean, listen, you got potential that somebody, when they go to Topps, you know, Topps.com to redeem it, typing in stuff, they're going to get carpal tunnel. That's potentially a lawsuit on me if they do. Tier 1 Asia, Kate Acey, and Tech, basically regular and Asia. But see, now, like the Tier 1, if we're going to be honest with ourselves, has probably been about spent. Because the two boxes that I have left are the same, from the same case that the Mattingly, the Ryan, and the Alomar 101 came out of. Now the Tech Asia, we just yanked this Griffey. Highlights autograph of Ken Griffey Jr. I don't know that I've ever seen a live Griffey. Kate Acey, because I like you, I'm gonna be honest with you, there's not a whole lot that is worth the price of admission. Gelf and I have to sit down and have a very, very real talk about getting some stuff in a hurry. I've got some stuff coming from California, including a little bit of 15 Draft Asia and some other 15 Draft general stuff. Let me look. Yeah, he should be on very shortly. Very shortly, actually. It appears the highlights autograph is out of 25. Interesting. Yeah, Mario sent me a thing. That somebody is selling a 1999 Pokemon game first edition Holo Charizard BGS 10 with 3/10 subgrades. It's got 2 days left and is currently at $45,000. Well, what is what? Big B. It's a Pokemon Charizard. An original Charizard from 1999. I think Mario told me three BGS10s exist, but that's the only one with three that have three 10 subgrades. The only thing that's straight bullshit is the guy that wants $125 to ship it, which is to me absolutely ridiculous. Well, the corners, I think they gave a 10 to. It's centering, they got a 9.5. Oddly enough. That's insane, dude. $45,000. 50 bids. Did they... And I gotta give them mad props for starting at 99 cents. Mad props for doing that. Not some bullshit. I'm gonna start it at $300 or anything. I give them that. And somebody did retract a $33,000 bid. Well, I know that's. I mean, I want. Do you crack it and resubmit it? I rock, rock, and stuff with my Apple Pucks. Do you have any of the 99 good shit, Mario? No, the answer is no. It's so they got some 2000 stuff, but it is weak, Kate Acey. It is weak. I know. But what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Well, I know you've been recouping and, you know, getting ready, you know, for the comeback or something. Let me look at something right quick.
No shame in my game, cause just now I got pissed. And when I return the favor, everybody gets pissed. And now I am the man, feeling all the glory. And when your eyes down and gone, just remember that
I know you.
No 74th anniversary. No, it is seriously in a bad way. Hella empty. I've been a little bit preoccupied. I'm going to be honest. The wife has been in the hospital for a couple of days, so I have been behind a skosh. Yeah, just a migraine that triggered nausea that then triggered dehydration that then exacerbated the migraine. But the doctor put her in to get, I don't know, like 8 bags of fluids or something, and I think we're selling it off. I think the value's up enough on it that we're just gonna sell it as a case. Like Gelf's gonna just trade it for something else. I think. Oh, then that should probably be taken out of the store. I don't know why the hell Jesse puts those personals in. Yeah, job security, why not? Right, this next one's going to be interesting because it's gala football. It's a full case of gala football, even. All teams accounted for, so we got that going for us. Okay, Daisy, I should tell you, I took McCaffrey in my fantasy league. So I'm banking on him doing well. I believe in him.
Like live by the B-boy, as I suggest one live. Me and Kamala, let her hover quest love on my lip. We go back to dollar movies into Isha too. A lot close than the oven with government cheese bubbling. Me and Darcy like Marvin. The
trouble. Oh, that's nice of them.
We on that again. B-boy business off the top after them battling. Serving them cast and forgot, but don't get too close because y'all might get shot like blind. Even stand tall and sit the fuck down. All the way for 215th of Bucktown. Brace yourself, it's about to go down. Your terrain, what's up? How your microphone sound? Yeah, sound tight. Well, I ain't showing what it's about. We about to blow up the spot, because I must have forgot. We double trouble, bubble, 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 and hot. We going loud. Either stand tall or sit the fuck down. All the way for 215th of Bucktown. We're from do you want more to what you want now. Your terrain, what up? Well, how your microphone sound? Sound tight. Well, I ain't showing what it's about. We about to blow up the spot, because you must have forgot. We double trouble, bubble, 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 that hot. Here's a little story that must be told about two young brothers who got so much soul. They taking total control of the body and brain, flying high in the sky on a lyrical plane. It's just two bad brothers who will never quit. Most deaf victory from the 215. They rock beginning to end on a spiritual blend. And everybody who forgot, then baby, tell them again. It's just me and Tariq with a meal on the beat. The roots grew, baby, yeah, we got to make it unique. We got the soul shocking, that's body rocking, that's ball stopping, that's 4 to 5 lives about to unlock. Rise, we say the perfect blend, because we know how to rock when the beat come in. Like 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10
No, dude, I'm fat enough. I can burn some calories. I'm thinking about just not eating at all ever again. Going on a hunger strike until Absolute Football comes out. Or something. Well, Gala Football did not go well. It did not go well, just as a heads up. I don't know if I'm that high on him. every game make the same, cause the game still remains on the scene, kind of strange in a damn. I mean, he got a promise, but to empty com C. Interesting. His autos have been a very hard pull out of all 2017 football so far. Matt, how you doing? Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you won't be tame. I treat you like a child, then you're gonna be named. Another enemy, not even a friend of me. Cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I'm competing. You compare my mind with yours, I wake you up and as I stare in your face, you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea from. But soon you start to suffer, the tune will get rougher. When you start to stutter, that's when you had enough. Yeah, I have not found one, myself.
You're expressing the rhyme that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down and write. You can't make it, so you take it home, break it. These pieces and bits of all my hip hop hits.
All right, about 6 minutes, we're gonna do that full case of Gala. And then, before the neighborhood tours, the EMCEE, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imagine it. Then change the rhyme around that can aggravate me. So when you see me come up, freeze. Or you'll be one of those. Then we may be done with this. But only if they knew that they would think wrong. If they can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on you. And you'll all be DJ if anything you play. sound familiar. I'll wait to eat some clam. So much less. For, I mean, I do that for free every day. Close enough to do this thing or what? Alright, I'll give it the 2 minutes. Death Amongst All, how are you doing? Ellie Nunn, I'm getting ready to do gala in like 1 minute. I got 9:59 on my clock. I scheduled it for 10, so I'm holding off until 10. How are you doing this evening?
Yeah, UG.
maybe Kate Acey. Simmer down, man. Simmer down. All right, I got 10 o'clock. And I personally want to see this thing. I'm a fan of the gala. Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. 2016 Gala Football Full Case. eBay. Let's do it. Here's our case over here, just in case anybody wondered. Can exist. Well, I'm hoping for the best. Ellie, I'm hoping for the best. No best. No best. Like me and Kate Acey, when I say things are like desperate, I am not kidding. Listen, the Browns are definitely on the way up. Not the way down. So, you got that. All right, hang on. Let me see. How's this? With the one base card, 11 out of 49, Matthew Stafford. 24 out of 25 main attractions, Demaryius Thomas. No, I mean, my wife has been in the hospital, death amongst all. She's home now. She just told me, we just got a message that she got home, so... Doing fine now, but it's just been a rough couple of days. Russell Wilson screen, silver screen signatures, nice auto. Nice. Now she's good now. Tyler Irvin, 15 out of 99, Texans. And a Jameson Crowder, 15 out of 99. Listen, I'm a rock, my friend. I am a straight rock. Unshakable. So I'm just like, I'm mostly upset that I'm behind on like on a bunch of work stuff. 45 out of 49, Joe Namath. It saddens me that, you know, that's got nothing to do with you all, but you're suffering from me not being on top of getting shit in the store. Well, I appreciate it, Death Amongst All. I mean, I honest to God, I do. 14 out of 25, Barry Sanders. I like Gala. I do. I very much like Gala. 20 out of 99, Tyler Boyd. Bengals. Silver screen signatures. All right, so free break, done. 14 out of 25, Sue Cravens. Redskins. Ooh, this is a nice one. I don't like the team, but I like the card. On card, 64 out of 99, Ed Too Tall Jones. Sean Jackson, 27 out of 49. Nice three color, 25 out of 25, eBay, 101, Zeke. Five out of 99, Trevor Davis. Packers cinematic signatures. Six out of 25 on card silver screen signature for Brock Osweiler. Broncos. In a 86 out of 99 Jack Conklin be up front on this one. This corner is a little bit hard to see, but it is a little bit dinged up. Just letting you know now that it was not a shipping or packing situation. It was from the manufacturer that way for Zach. The 2017 NFL MVP, 18 out of 49, Jameis Winston. Tell me, Death Amongst All, tell me. 22 out of 49, Curtis Martin, Patriots. Vintage materials. More Redskin actions, 96 out of 99, Josh Doctson. Well. 84 out of 99, Vernon Hargraves the third. Tampa Bay Buccaneers, go Gators. And God, I wish that I knew what this was number two so bad. It's Brandon Cooks. Silver screen, signature is Jade. I don't think that Jade is the 99 as much as I would love to say Brandon Cooks 99. Nice, Death Amongst All. I am a Bonds fan myself. Hey, a rookie 8 out of 8, Boehringer. Did he ever make his way back into the league, or is he still no bueno? eBay 101, regular 101, Randall Cobb, part of the swoosh, Green Bay Packers. Three 3 out of 5. Minnesota Vikings, Laquan Treadwell. 3/5. Low numbered awesomeness. /65/99. On card, Carolina Panthers, Devin Funchess. Funchess. He's got to be on a practice squad somewhere, something, doesn't he? Waiting for his shot. And a 10 out of 25, Jacksonville Jaguars, Julius Thomas. Top 5 worst signatures of all time. /38/49, Rod Woodson. Steelers. Double feature, Matt Ryan, Julio Jones, 24/25. If you like nice things, 61/99, Ezekiel Elliott. Silver screen, signatures, rookie autograph card. /49, Zach Ertz, Eagles, on card, action, autograph. And Adron Reed, 57/99 for the Eagles. For the Sea Chickens. I see that bird face, and I just want to call it Eagles. Funchess is on the practice squad? Jim Kelly, 46/49. I need more, though, Ellie. I need more for you. 28/49, Staubach. Cowboys. Vintage materials. 70/99, CJ ProSize. Sea Chickens. Cinematic signatures. I thought that I was losing my mind. With the Funchess. I seriously thought I was losing my mind.
Zero.
28/99. Carl Joseph Raiders. Namath comes from Alabama. And the Magic Man, 4/5, Green Bay Packers. On card vintage fanciness. I seriously thought that I had lost so much touch that I didn't know that Funchess was no longer. Well, I know his hometown's not Alabama, but I'm saying he's went to school there. I don't like Namath to begin with, so I generally don't care. 43/49, Mark Ingram. Main attractions, Antonio Gates, 22/49. He's a 4-year captain. Cinematic signatures, 35/99. Hunter Henry Chargers. Ravens coming up, 82/99. Chris Moore. 1949, Lions Golden Tate on card, silver screen signatures. No Browns at all. Which is a little bit odd for a 2016 product. It is a little bit odd for a 2016 product. Pretty nice box. Pretty nice case all the way around. 101, a Zeke, a couple of nice low-numbered vintage cards. I approve. Thank you, everybody. Is it Z Thump? Or XE Thump? I don't want to mangle. I don't know, KG Fowler, and I swear to God, it bothers me. Like, sometimes I recognize myself doing it, and I don't know why I do it, and it bothers me. I get it just to fill dead air while I'm just showing a card again, I guess. Maybe. But I recognize it, and it does bother me that I do it. Well, Ellie, I wish we could have done better for you. Of course, Death Amongst All. Of course. And let me get this one posted up, and then we're going to see if we have any other business. If we do, I will take care of it. If we don't, I am going to go and see my wife. What the hell is this? Oh, that's the 16 tier. There's a box, and this is Panini and Gala football 2016. All right, videos are going up currently. No, I'm not. No Taco Bell tonight. No Taco Bell tonight. It'll be McDonald's probably.
also do some sort of giveaways. We have to. We don't have to. No. We have to. I told you something before. First half was great. Never up yet.
All right. Is there anything that I can do for a bit, for anybody else, right quick? Because my father-in-law and mother-in-law are hanging out with the wife right now until I return to take over carer duties. Lose some weight, should be consider it done. All right, I will see all you guys later.